going to be introducing a new way to share books and reading with the community. It's called a tiny library. It's a miniature community center that promotes sharing books and reading and information cooperation throughout the community. We work really hard to make reading part of everybody's life, but we know that not everybody lives near one of our libraries or has easy access to a library. So we want to take the library out into the community. The first three are being unveiled today. They'll be located at the three Hope Center campuses. The library will install a total of 30 tiny library book exchange boxes throughout the community this fall. Thanks to the support of Lexington Parks and Recreation, these include a number of key sites. Starting today, the library will also be accepting applications for an additional 20 tiny libraries that will be available this spring. So again, thank you to all of our partners who made this possible. Thank you to all of you who came out here today for the launch. Now, enjoy getting a close-up look at it. Enjoy some coffee, some cupcakes, and enjoy your day.